हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका इस चैनल आई जिंदगी में। तो आज हम केमिस्ट्री का रिवीजन करेंगे, बीपीएससी प्रीलिम्स का रिवीजन कर रहे हैं हम। तो आज हम केमिस्ट्री सेक्शन का रिवीजन करेंगे। तो केमिस्ट्री सेक्शन में चलिए देखते हैं मैटर। मैटर क्या होता है? इन जनरल इट एग्जिस्ट इन थ्री स्टेट, तीन स्टेट में एग्जिस्ट करता है मैटर, सॉलिड लिक्विड गैस। नाउअडेज देर इज अ डिस्कशन ऑन टू मोर स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर, दैट इज प्लाज्मा आयनाइज्ड गैसेस कंटेनिंग सुपर एनर्जेटिक एंड सुपर एक्साइटेड पार्टिकल्स एंड बोस आइंस्टाइन कंडेंसेट्स और बीईसी, अ गैस एट सुपर लो टेम्परेचर विथ एक्सट्रीमली लो डेंसिटी। पहले जनरली तीन है और दो की बात की गई है, तो पाँच हो गए हैं, प्लाज्मा और बोस आइंस्टाइन। आयोनाइज प्लाज्मा है क्या है कि आखिरकार आयोनाइज्ड गैसेस कंटेनिंग सुपर एनर्जिक एंड सुपर एक्साइटेड पार्टिकल्स। तो आयोनाइज्ड गैस है जो कंटेन करता है सुपर एनर्जी और सुपर एक्साइटेड पार्टिकल्स। और बोस आइंस्टाइन जो पांचवा है वो क्या है? बोस आइंस्टाइन कंडेंसेट। तो गैस है सुपर लो टेम्परेचर विथ सुपर लो डेंसिटी में, टेम्परेचर भी लो है और डेंसिटी भी लो है। प्लाज्मा एक आयोनाइज्ड गैस है, कंटेन सुपर एनर्जी सुपर एक्साइटेड, ठीक है। तो प्लाज्मा में सुपर एनर्जिक सुपर एक्साइटेड, बोस आइंस्टाइन लो टेम्परेचर लो डेंसिटी। बॉइलिंग पॉइंट, बॉइलिंग पॉइंट क्या होता है? टेम्परेचर जो होता है एट विच लिक्विड कन्वर्ट इन वेपर इज कॉल्ड इट्स बॉइलिंग पॉइंट, ठीक है। बॉइलिंग पॉइंट क्या होता है? जब टेम्परेचर जो लिक्विड से वेपर में जहाँ चेंजेस स्टार्ट हो जाता है वो बॉइलिंग पॉइंट। बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ वाटर इज 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस। बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इंक्रीजेज इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज, दैट्स वाई बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ सी वाटर इज मोर देन वन बॉइलिंग देन द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ प्योर वाटर। बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इंक्रीजेज इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज, that's why boiling point of sea water is more than the boiling point of pure water as the former contains impurity. It usually decreases at high altitude, that's the why at high altitude the boiling point of water is less than 100 degrees Celsius and more time is required to cook a food. It usually decreases at high altitude. Boiling point jo hai high altitude mein decrease ho jata hai, isliye high altitude mein boiling point water jo hai wo less than 100 degrees Celsius and more time is required to cook a food. Melting point, it is a temperature at which substance convert from its solid state to liquid state. Melting point kya hai? It is a temperature at which a substance convert from its solid state to a liquid state. Melting point of ice 0 degree Celsius, it decreases in the presence of impurity. एटम्स मॉलिक्यूल एनवायरनमेंट के बारे में थोड़ा देख लेते हैं। एटम जो है स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल है मैटर का, वो टेक प्लेस करता है टेक्स पार्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शन बट कैन नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन फ्री स्टेट। एटम्स मॉलिक्यूल एनवायरनमेंट, एटम इज द स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल ऑफ अ मैटर एट टेक्स पार्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शन, ठीक है, बट कैन नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन फ्री स्टेट। एटम इज मेड अप ऑफ 43 ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। एटम इज मेड अप ऑफ 43 ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स एंड न्यूट्रॉन्स। Protons and neutrons reside in the nucleus at the center of atom, whereas electrons revolve around the nucleus. Atom combine to form molecules, the smallest part of matter which can exist in the free state. Isotopes and isobars. Isotopes have the same number of proton, that is the atomic number, but different number of neutron and mass number. एटॉमिक नंबर प्लस नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन। आइसोटोप जो है वो सेम एटॉमिक नंबर रहता है मगर डिफरेंट न्यूट्रॉन्स, नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स एंड मास नंबर। एटॉमिक नंबर प्लस नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन, एटॉमिक नंबर सेम है, नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स देख सकते हैं 1 और 2 है। आइसोटोप्स ऑफ द सेम नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन, दैट इज एटॉमिक नंबर सेम, डिफरेंट नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स दैट mass and mass number. Isobar have the same mass number but different atomic number. अब देख पा रहे होंगे आर्गन का और क्रिप्टन का डिफरेंट एटॉमिक नंबर, मास सेम है, तो ये आइसोबार आता है। हाइड्रोजन आइसोटोप्स में आता है क्योंकि एटॉमिक नंबर सेम है मगर मास डिफरेंट रहता है। हाइड्रोजन आइसोटोप्स का एग्जांपल है आइसोबार का आर्गन और क्रिप्टन, आर्गन और पोटेशियम 18-19। डेटिंग टेक्निक क्या है? रेडियो कार्बन डेटिंग इज यूज टू डिटरमाइन द एज ऑफ कार्बन बेयरिंग मटेरियल्स लाइक वुड, एनिमल फॉसिल्स एक्सेट्रा। तो रेडियो कार्बन डेटिंग है क्या आखिरकार? तो यूज किया जाता है डिटरमाइन करने में एज ऑफ कार्बन बेयरिंग मटेरियल्स लाइक वुड, एनिमल फॉसिल एक्सेट्रा। यूरेनियम डेटिंग क्या है? यूज टू डिटरमाइन द एज ऑफ द अर्थ मिनरल्स एंड रॉक्स। बैटरी, बैटरी इज अ डिवाइस यूज टू कन्वर्ट केमिकल एनर्जी इंटू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी एंड इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स, प्राइमरी बैटरीज सेकेंडरी बैटरीज। प्राइमरी बैटरीज क्या होते हैं? नॉन रिचार्जेबल, एक्ट एज अ गैल्वेनिक सेल, एग्जाम्पल ड्राई सेल, मर्करी सेल एक्सेट्रा। सेकेंडरी बैटरीज क्या होते हैं? रिचार्जेबल होते हैं, एक्ट एज अ गैल्वेनिक एज वेल एज वोल्टेइक सेल, एग्जाम्पल लेड स्टोरेज बैटरी, निकल कैडमियम बैटरी एक्सेट्रा। कोरोजन क्या होता है? द ऑक्सीडेटिव डिटोरेशन ऑफ मेटल सर्फेस बाय द एक्शन ऑफ एनवायरमेंट इज कॉल्ड कोरोजन। इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल प्रोसेस, ये इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल प्रोसेस है कोरोजन जो है। When iron exposed into air, iron surface turns brown due to the formation of hydrated ferric oxide, Fe2O3.xH2O, which is also called as rust. When iron exposed into air, iron surface turns brown due to the formation of hydrated ferric oxide, Fe2O3.xH2O, which is also called rust. Silver surface turns black due to the formation of silver sulfide, Ag2S. Silver. Silver जो क्या है? Surface turns black due to the formation of silver sulfide. सरफेस टर्न्स ब्लैक ड्यू टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिल्वर सल्फाइड। रेनोबल नॉन रेनोबल नेचुरल रिसोर्स क्या है? रेनोबल रिसोर्स आर अवेलेबल इन लार्ज एक्सेस दैट इज नेवर एंड्स, एग्जाम्पल एयर, सनलाइट सेक्टर। नॉन रिन्यूएबल क्या होते हैं? नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज आर अवेलेबल इन लिमिटेड क्वांटिटी एंड इफ यूज्ड एक्सेसिवली आफ्टर अ लिमिटेड पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, एग्जांपल मिनरल, कोल, पेट्रोलियम, नेचुरल गैस एक्सेट्रा। फ्यूल्स, द सब्सटेंस व्हिच प्रोड्यूस हीट एंड लाइट ऑन कंबसन आर कॉल्ड फ्यूल्स। A strong fuel smelling substance called ethyl mercaptan is added to LPG to detect its leakage as LPG is odorless gas. Strong fuel substance called ethyl mercaptan is added to LPG to detect its leakage as LPG as an odorless gas. So a strong fuel smelling substance called ethyl mercaptan. Our captain is added to LPG to detect its leakage as LPG is an odorless gas. Some important fuels and their composition. Fuel. Water gas, producer gas, coal gas, natural gas. Composition sources. Water gas, carbon monoxide plus hydrogen. Sources by passing stream over red hot coke. Producer gas, carbon monoxide plus nitrogen by passing sufficient air over red hot cock. Water gas, fuel, water gas, composition, carbon dioxide plus hydrogen. Sources by passing stream over red hot cock. Producer gas, carbon monoxide plus nitrogen by passing insufficient air over red hot cock. Coal gas, hydrogen plus methane plus ethylene plus acetylene प्लस सीओ प्लस नाइट्रोजन बाय फ्रैक्शनल डिस्टिलेशन सोर्सेस नेचुरल गैस मीथेन 83% प्लस इथेन फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम लिक्विफाइड पेट्रोलियम गैस ब्यूटन 6CH4 95% फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम कंप्रेस्ड नेचुरल गैस मीथेन CH4 95% फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम बायोगैस और गोबर गैस मीथेन CH4 प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड CO2 प्लस हाइड्रोजन प्लस नाइट्रोजन बायोगैस और गोबर गैस मीथेन प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड प्लस हाइड्रोजन प्लस नाइट्रोजन फ्रॉम ऑर्गेनिक वेस्टेस फिजिकल एंड केमिकल चेंज क्या होता है फिजिकल चेंजेस आर द चेंजेस विच ओनली अफेक्ट द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी लाइक कलर हार्डनेस डेंसिटी प्रॉपर्टीज फिजिकल चेंजेस आर द चेंजेस विच ओनली अफेक्ट द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज लाइक और कलर हार्डनेस density melting point etc of matter but do not affect the composition and chemical properties of matter a physical change is temporary while a chemical change is permanent a physical change is temporary while a chemical change is permanent क्रिस्टलाइजेशन सब्लिमेशन बॉइलिंग मेल्टिंग वेपराइजेशन कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज डिजॉल्विंग सुगर और सॉल्ट इन वाटर एक्सेट्रा आर फिजिकल चेंजेस क्रिस्टलाइजेशन सब्लिमेशन बॉइलिंग मेल्टिंग वेपराइजेशन कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज डिजॉल्विंग क्रिस्टलाइजेशन सब्लिमेशन बॉइलिंग मेल्टिंग वेपराइजेशन कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज डिजॉल्विंग सुगर और सॉल्ट इन वाटर एक्सेट्रा आर फिजिकल चेंजेस chemical changes affect the composition as well as the chemical properties of matter and result in the formation of new substance burning of fuel burning of candle and vapor electrolysis of water photosynthesis ripening of fruits etc are example chemical changes coal is obtained by carbonization of vegetable matter and is available in different varieties with 60% coal carbon lignite or brown coal 70% bituminous 60 to 80%, anthracite 90% carbon, bituminous 60 to 80, lignite or brown coal 70 to 60. Flame contain three parts: innermost part, middle part, outermost part. Which is innermost part, which is black due to the presence of unburned carbon particles, has lowest temperature. Middle part is yellow due to incomplete of fuel. Outermost part, which is blue due to the complete combustion of fuel, is that hottest and used by coal smith to heat the coal. Fire extinguisher. Water extinguishes fire because as it evaporates, the vapor surrounds the burning substances, cutting off the oxygen supply, thus inhibiting burning. Process. In case of electrical or oil, petrol fires. In case of electrical or oil, petrol fires, water cannot be used as extinguisher. This is because water is a conductor of electricity and heavier than oil. Thus, floats over it and continues to burn. Carbon dioxide, which is generated by the reaction of baking soda. Carbon dioxide, which is generated by the reaction of baking soda with acid and is used to extinguish electrical or oil fires. Carbon dioxide, which is generated by the reaction of baking soda with acid, is used to extinguish electrical or oil fire. Baking soda with acid is used to extinguish electrical or oil fires. Quality of petrol is measured in terms of octane number, and that of diesel is terms of cetane number. quality of petrol is measured in terms of octane number and that of diesel in the terms of C10 number. Safety matches. In safety matches, the stick consists of mixture of antimony trisulfide and potassium chlorate. Antimony trisulfide and potassium chlorate at its one end. The bauxite contains a mixture of powdered glass and phosphorus. In safety matches, the stick consists of mixture of antimony In safety matches, the stick consists of mixture of antimony trisulfide and potassium chlorate. At one end, bauxite contains a mixture of powdered glass and phosphorus. Trisulfide, potassium chlorate, glass and phosphorus. Acid, base and salt. These are the substance acids. These are the substances which have sour taste and turn blue, litmus red. These are the substances which have sour taste and turn blue litmus red. These are the good conductor of electricity in the aqueous solution. Pickles are always kept in glass jar because acids present in them react with metal to produce hydrogen gas. Produce hydrogen gas. Flame contains three parts that we have seen bases. These are the substances which have either bitter taste and turn red, litmus blue. They give different color in acid and base solution. Salts. These are the products of neutralization reaction between an acid and a base. pH is the measure of acidity or basicity. In organic and organic chemistry, carbon dioxide, it is an acidic acid. Oxide of carbon and it used by the green plants for photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide, it is an acidic oxide of carbon and it is used by green plants for photosynthesis. It does not help in burning. Air and our breath contain carbon dioxide. Thus, when lime water is kept in air or we pass our breath into it, the lime water turns milky. Carbon monoxide, it is a neutral oxide of air and has more affinity towards hemoglobin than oxygen. About 200 times more. That's why in the environment of carbon monoxide, which is a non-poisonous gas, people die from the need of oxygen. It is dangerous to sleep in unventilated room with fire burning inside because the fire produces carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide gases. Plaster of Paris, it is chemically calcium sulfate hemihydrate, CaSO4 dot half H2O, and is prepared by heating gypsum, which is calcium sulfate dehydrate, CaSO4 dot 2 H2O, at 373 Kelvin. Calcium sulfate hemihydrate, CaSO4 dot 1 half H2O, prepared by heating gypsum, which is calcium sulfate dehydrate, CaSO4.2H2O at 373 Kelvin. On mixing with water, plaster of Paris further sets into hard solid called gypsum. Thus, it is used to plaster fractured bones for making toys, materials, for decoration, and for making surfaces smooth. Portland cement, it is a complex mixture of silicates and aluminates of calcium with small amounts of gypsum. Portland cement. It is a complex mixture of silicates and aluminates of calcium with a small amount of gypsum. Raw materials used for the manufacture of Portland cements are limestone and clay. The composition of Portland cement is calcium oxide 50 to 60%, alumina 5 to 10% and magnesium oxide 2 to 3%. The composition of Portland cement is calcium oxide 50 to 60%, alumina 5 to 10% and magnesium oxide 2 to 3%. Composition of Portland cement is calcium oxide 50 to 60%, alumina 5 to 10% and magnesium oxide 2 to 3%. Gypsum is added to cement to decrease its rates of setting. In cement, if lime is in excess, lime is an excess cement cracks during setting, and if lime is less, cement is of a weak strength. Mortar, a mixture of sand, cement and water is used for joining bricks and plastering walls. Concrete, a mixture of gravel, sand, cement and water is used for flooring and making roads. Reinforced concrete cement RCC, which is concrete with steel bars and wires, is used for constructing roofs, bridges and pillars. Reinforced concrete cements. Glass is an amorphous solid or super cooled liquid. Containments, silica, SiO2. Different substances are added to obtain glass of different colors. Red, copper oxide. Green, chromium oxide. Blue, cobalt oxide. Brown, iron oxide. Red, substance added, copper oxide. Green, chromium oxide. Blue, cobalt oxide. Brown, iron oxide. Heavy water. Heavy water is water that contains heavy hydrogen or deuterium. Heavy water is water that contains heavy hydrogen or deuterium. Heavy water is water that contains heavy hydrogen or deuterium. Deuterium differs from the hydrogen usually found in water. Protium, in that each atom of deuterium contains a proton and a neutron. Heavy water is a water that contains heavy hydrogen or deuterium. Deuterium that differs from the hydrogen usually found in water. Protium, in that of each of atom deuterium contains a proton and a neutron. Heavy water may be deuterium oxide DTO or it may be deuterium protium oxide DHO. Note, heavy water occurs naturally, although it is much less common than regular water. Approximately 1 water molecule per 20 million water molecules is heavy water. Approximately 1 water molecule per 20 million water molecule is heavy water. Hard water, the water in which soluble bicarbonates, oil, calcium and magnesium are present, is called temporary hard water, and in which soluble sulfates and chlorides of magnesium and calcium are present is called permanent hard water. The water in which soluble bicarbonates, oil, calcium and magnesium are present is called temporary hard water, and in which soluble sulfates and chlorides of magnesium and calcium are present is called permanent hard water. The temporary hardness of water is removed by boiling or by adding calcium oxide hydroxide COH2, the Clark process. The permanent hardness of water is removed by adding sodium carbonate NO2CO3 or calcium sodium hexametaphosphate Na2Na4PO3. Hardening of oil, hydrogenation. Oil and unsaturated fat, when heated with nickel catalyst and hydrogen, get converted into a solid mass called ghee. A saturated fat, this process is called hardening of oil and is carried out through hydrogenation in the presence of nickel as catalyst. Oil and unsaturated fat, when heated with nickel catalyst and hydrogen, get converted into a solid mass called ghee. Saturated fat, this process is called hardening of oil and is carried out through hydrogenation in the presence of nickel as a catalyst. Some important ore of metals. Those minerals from which the metals are extracted commercially एंड इकोनॉमिकली एंड विद इन दोज मिनरल्स फ्रॉम विच मेटल्स आर एक्सट्रैक्टेड कमर्शियली एंड इकोनॉमिकली एंड विथ मिनिमम एफर्ट्स आर कॉल्ड और सब मेटल्स. Those minerals from which the metals are extracted commercially and economically and with minimum efforts are called ores of metals. Those minerals from which the metals are extracted commercially and economically with the minimum efforts are called ores of metals. So name of elements, ores, chemical formula. Name of element, aluminium. The ore of aluminium is bauxite, corundum, kaolite. Chemical formula, Al2O3 2.H2O, corundum Al2O3, kaolite Na3Al6, iron Fe, hematite, magnetite, iron pyrite, siderite. Hematite, magnetite, iron pyrite, siderite. Hematite, Fe2O3, F3O4, iron pyrite, Fe2, siderite, FeCO3. Hematite Fe2O3, magnetite Fe3O4, iron pyrite FeS2, siderite FeCO3, siderite FeCO3, iron pyrite FeS2, magnetite Fe3O3, FeS2 FeCO3, siderite FeCO3, hematite Fe2O3, magnetite Fe3O4, iron pyrite FeS2, copper, copper pyrite, copper glands, malachite. Copper pyrite, copper FeS2, Cu, FeS2, copper gland Co2S, copper gland Co2S, malachite 2Cu, Co3, Cu, OH whole 2, copper malachite Cu, FeS2, Cu2S, 2Cu, Co3, Cu, OH whole 2. Copper, copper pyrite, copper glands, malachite CuFeS2, Cu2S, 2Cu, Co3, CuOH2. Zinc, zinc blend, calamine, zinc blend, ZnS, calamine, ZnO3, sodium, Na, rock salt, sodium carbonate, rock salt, NaCl, sodium carbonate, Na2CO3, potassium, carnallite, saltpeter, KCmgCl6H2O, carnallite, saltpeter, KNO3, lead, galena, angelistite, galena, PbS, angelicite, PbCl2, tin pyrites, clasiterite, tin pyrites, Cu2, FeSn, SO4, clasiterite, SnO2, silver glands, Ag2S, gold, Au, calvrite, AuTu2, siberite, AgAuTu2, mercury, Hg cinnabar calomel, HgS, Hg2Cl2, magnesium, dolomite, carnallite, calcium, limestone, dolomite, CoC3, MgCO3, CaCO3, phosphorus, phosphorite, fluoropyrite, Ca3PO4, CaPO2, 3Ca3PO4, CaFe2. So some previous year question asked in BCS and SSC exam. So father of modern chemistry is Lavoisier. Father of modern chemistry is Lavoisier. Antony Lavoisier was a French nobleman and chemist central to the 18th century. Lavoisier was a French nobleman and chemist central to the 18th century chemical revolution and large influence on both the history of chemistry and the history of biology. He is the widely considered in the popular literature as the father of modern chemistry. Which one is not a metal? Sulfur, sugar, nitrogen, all. A metal is a material, an element, compound or alloy that is typically hard, opaque, shiny and has good electrical and thermal conductivity. Which one is the pure element? Sodium. A pure element is a chemical element consisting of only one stable isotope. What is the element present in urea? CONH. urea is an organic compound with the chemical formula CONH2O2. The molecule has functional group radioactive substance emit alpha particle, beta particle, gamma particle. Radioactive substances are continually producing three kinds of dangerous radiation: alpha particle, beta particle, and gamma rays. These types of radiation are invisible to the naked eye and show you once you a green glow. The fuel in an atomic pile is uranium. In the pile, the neutron producing uranium pellets were separated from one another by graphite blocks. Some of the free neutrons produced by the natural decay of uranium would be absorbed by the other uranium atoms, causing nuclear fission of those atoms and the release of additional free neutrons. Which of the following is the lightest metal? Lithium. The lightest or least dense metal, that is pure element, is lithium, which has a density of 0.534 gram per centimeter cube. This makes lithium nearly half as dense as water. So if lithium was not so reactive, a chunk of the metal would float on water. The element present in the largest amount in rock and mineral is silicon. Silicon is the eighth most common element in the universe by mass, but very rarely occurs as the pure free element in nature. It is most widely distributed in dust, sand, planetoids and planets as various forms of silicon dioxide, silica or silicates. Over 90% of the earth crust is composed of silicate materials, making the silicon the second most abundant element in the earth crust after oxygen. German silver is an alloy of zinc, copper and nickel. German silver is a copper alloy with a nickel and often zinc. The usual formulation is 60% copper, 20% nickel and 20% zinc. The inert gas evidently found in widely distributed argon. Argon is the most prevalent of the noble gases in Earth's crust, with the element composing 0.00015% of their crust. Vinegar is used as condiment and is in the pickling of vegetables and other foods. What is the constituent? Ethanoic acid. When ethanol reacts with oxygen, it forms a weak acid called ethanoic acid. In an open bottle of beer or wine, the reaction happens naturally in the presence of bacteria, and it is the ethanoic acid that can make beer or wine taste sour. Wine vinegar is typically 4 to 18% acetic acid by mass. Vinegar is used directly as a condiment and in the pickling of vegetable and other foods. When ethanol reacts with oxygen, it forms a weak acid called ethanoic acid. Which one of the following is correct? Setting of plaster of Paris is combination with atmospheric carbon dioxide. To make lime plaster, limestone calcium carbonate is heated to produce quick lime calcium oxide. Water is then added to produce slaked lime, which is sold as a wet putty. To make lime plaster, limestone calcium carbonate is heated to produce quick lime calcium oxide. Water is then added to produce slaked lime, which is sold as wet putty. Additional water is added to form a paste. Prior to use, the paste may be stored in airtight container. When exposed to atmosphere, the calcium hydroxide very slowly turns back into calcium carbonate through reaction with atmospheric carbon dioxide, causing the plaster to increase in strength. Which of the following is the best conductor of electricity? Seawater. Seawater is a good conductor. It has a resistance, and resistance increases by distance. So if you dip a very high voltage electric wire in the ocean, the area around it, even 100 meters or more, based on how it is, gets electric. Which one among the following substances evolved heat when dissolved in water? Quicklime. Quicklime is a widely used chemical compound. It is a white, caustic, alkaline, crystalline solid at room temperature. When limestone is heated at about 1000 degrees Celsius, it undergoes thermal decomposition. It loses carbon dioxide and turns into quicklime, calcium oxide. Which one among the following polymer is used for making bulletproof material? Polyethylene. A bulletproof material is made up of polyethylene. It is a higher grade of the plastic found in Tupperware. Hydrogen was discovered by Cavendish in 1766. Henry Cavendish was the first to recognize hydrogen gas as a discrete substance by naming the gas from a metal acid reaction. Flammable air. Carbon reacts with a metal to form carbide. Carbon reacts with reactive metals such as tungsten. Carbon forms either carbides to form alloys with high melting points. Which one of the following element is metalloid? Gallium. Metalloid is a chemical element with properties in between metals and non-metals. Germanium G is chemical element. It is a lustrous, hard, grayish, white metal in the carbon group. Which of the following is used in the preparation of antiseptic solution? Iodine. Which one of the following is used in the preparation of antiseptic solution? Iodine. Antiseptics are chemical agents that slow or stop the growth of microorganisms, germs, on external surfaces of the body and help prevent infections. The name catalysis was given by Landmüller. The name catalysis was given by Landmüller. Catalysis is the increase in the rate of chemical reaction due to the participation of an additional substance called a catalyst. With the catalyst, reactions occur faster and with less energy because catalysts are not consumed. They are recycled. Often only tiny amounts are required. Which of the following is not a natural polymer? Teflon. Which of the following is not a natural polymer? Teflon. Natural polymers occur in nature and can be extracted. They are often water-based. Example of naturally occurring polymers are silk, wool, DNA, cellulose, cotton, and proteins. Gamma rays are high-energy electromagnetics. Gamma rays refer to electromagnetic radiation of an extremely high frequency and therefore consist of high energy photons. The ultra pure metal is obtained by zone refining. The principal stage in the production of ultra pure metals are the preparation of pure chemical compounds, the reduction of the compounds to the elementary state, and further purification. Pure compounds are obtained by sorption, extraction, distillation, rectification, ion exchange, and recrystallization from aqueous solution. The case used in refrigeratories, cooled down when expanded. The gas used in a refrigerator is cooled down when expanded. Common refrigerant used in various applications are ammonia, sulfur dioxide, and non-halogenated hydrocarbons such as propane. Compressing these gases into liquids, they are made up to give up their heat. Which one of the following petroleum refinery product has the lowest boiling point? Lubricating oil. Which one of the following petroleum refinery product has the lowest boiling point? Lubricating oil. Lubricating oil is the most commonly used lubricating because of its wide range of possible applications. The two basic categories of lube oil. The two basic categories of lube oil are minerals and synthetic. Minerals oils are refined from mineral oils are refined from naturally occurring petroleum or crude oil. Synthetic oils are manufactured polyphenols, which are hydrocarbon based poly coals or ester coals. Compound having tetrahedral structure is CH4. Compound having tetrahedral structure is CH4. Methane is a tetrahedral molecules with four equivalent. Methane is a tetrahedral molecule with four equivalent CH bonds. Its electronic structure is covered by four bonding molecular orbitals resulting from the overlap of the valence orbital on C and H. The constant temperature, the product of pressure and volume of a given amount of gas is constant. The constant temperature, the product of pressure and volume of a given amount of gas is constant. This is called Boyle's law. constant temperature, product of pressure and volume of a given amount of a gas is constant. This is Boyle's law. Modern periodic law had been given by Moseley in 1913, as Z. Moseley in England proved that the more fundamental properties of an element are its atomic number. Therefore, he suggested that the basic of classification of elements should be atomic number. H. G. Moseley in England proved that the more fundamental properties of an element are its atomic number. Therefore, he suggested that the basic of classification of elements should be in atomic number. In nuclear reactor, graphite is used as modulator. Nuclear reactors are used at nuclear power plants for electricity generation. These are generally graphite moderated and CO2 cooled. An acid is a substance which donates proton, accepts an electron, gives H plus in water. An acid is a chemical substance whose aqueous solution are characterized by sour taste, the ability to turn blue litmus red, and the ability to react with bases and certain metals to form salts. A mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen is called water gas. Water gas is a synthesis gas containing carbon monoxide and hydrogen. It is a useful product but requires careful handling due to its flammability and the risk of carbon monoxide poisoning. The gas is made by passing steam over a red hot carbon fuel such as coke. The compound of a metal found in a nature is called mineral. Metals are an integral part of our planet and are found in almost all rocks and soils. Most metals form compounds called minerals, which are naturally occurring in organic solids with regular chemical composition and crystal structure. Freon is used as refrigerant. Freon's uses for a number of halocarbon products. They are stable, non-flammable, moderately toxic gases or liquids which have typically been used as refrigerant and as aerosol propellant. Which gas is used in filling electric bulbs? Argon. Argon is used to fill incandescent light bulbs to inhibit the evaporation of the tungsten filaments and increase bulb life. Argon is used to fill incandescent light bulbs to inhibit the evaporation of tungsten filament and increase bulb life. Lead pencil contains graphite. Most pencil cores are made of graphite mixed with a clay binder which leaves gray or black marks that can be easily erased. Air is a mixture of several gases that are invisible and colorless. It consists of about 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen, and less than 1% of argon, carbon dioxide and other gases, 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen, 1% of argon, carbon dioxide and other gases, as well as varying amount of water vapor. Which of the following is a noble gas? Argon. Noble gas, any of the seven chemical elements that make up group 18 of the periodic 38 study of old age is called gerontology. Gerontology is study of the aging process itself. Geriatric is a sometime called medial gerontology. The chemical name for common salt is sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is also known as common salt. It is an ionic compound with the chemical formula NaCl, representing a 1:1 ratio of sodium and chloride ions. Liquid metal is a mercury. Liquid metal consisting of gallium containing alloys with very low melting points, which are liquid at room temperature. The standard metal formerly is mercury. Matchsticks are made up of red phosphorus. Red phosphorus is used in matches. Ferrophosphorus or combination phosphorus with iron is used as an ingredient in high strength, low alloy steel. Chemical that is used in photography, silver bromide. Silver bromide, HBr, is a soft, pale yellow, water insoluble salt, well for its unusual sensitivity to light. This property has allowed silver halides to become the basis of modern photographic materials. HBr is widely used in photographic films and is believed by some to have been used for making the Shroud of Turin. Plaster of Paris, chemically known as. Calcium sulfate is a calcium salt that is used for a variety of purposes. It exists in various forms and states of hydration. Plaster of Paris is a mixture of powder and an heat treated gypsum. When iron rust, its weight increases. Iron rust, when they come into contact with water and oxygen, they rust faster in salty water or acid rain, which is not a type of element. Metalloids. Element is a chemical substance consisting of atoms having the same number of protons in their atomic nucleus. There are 118 elements that have been identified. The elements classified as metalloids are boron, silicon, germanium, arsenic, antimony, tellurium, and polonium. Which acid is present in lemon? Citric acid. Citric acid is a weak organic acid with the formula C6H8O7. The juice of the lemon is about 5-6% citric acid, which gives a sour taste. What among the following is used to produce artificial rain? Silver iodide. Artificial rain is produced by spraying clouds with substances like silver iodide, costly or cheaper ones like silver carbon dioxide, dry ice, or even finally powdered sodium chloride, which is used in preparation of dynamite, glycerol. Dynamite is an explosive material based on nitroglycerin using diatomaceous earth or another adsorbent substance such as powdered shells or clay. Nail polish remover contains acetone. The most common solvents are acetone. It is powerful and effective but can be harsh on skin and nails. Acetonitrile has been used as a nail polish remover. Human bone does not contain oxygen. Human bones are primarily formed from salts of calcium, carbon and phosphate, the major salt being hydroxyapatite. So, chemistry khatam hua dost. Dosto, chaliye physics dekhenge next session mein. To bita leta hun. Aap se phir mulaqat hogi physics ke session mein. Chaliye, bita leta hun. Dhanyawad. Bye.